on the campus of Northwestern Ohio. How about a little basketball? Men's team hosting Aquinas first half. Saints leading by 8 off the Lawrence Jackson miss. Zaire Anderson on the follow, puts it in. Davon Payne now off the dribble, penetrates and scores. 19-13, Aquinas leading at this point. Later in the half, kick out goes to Mike Chambers, and he knocks down the jumper. It's a long two, but too much from Aquinas in this match. 83-65, they get the win. Lawrence Jackson does score 30 points in the loss.